This video outlines the options you will find on the Go screen, or home screen, on an XCR, XIR, or XUR console. This demonstration is from an XUR console, connected to a treadmill. Data, programs, apps, and inputs will vary by console, frame type, and series. The screens you see in this demonstration may look slightly different, depending on your software version. You can press the user menu icon, in the top left corner, to log in or select a personal user profile. Press the star icon to access featured workouts, such as Sprint 8 or Virtual Active, in addition to any workouts you have marked as a favorite, or any recommended workouts based on your recent activity. If you press Training, you can select a standard workout program, or customize your own. Press Recent, to view a calendar of your workouts within the past year. You can choose to start a workout by launching a specific app. Or simply press Go, to start a manual workout. In the upper right corner, you can press the gear icon, to access the settings menu. This opens a toolbar on the side of the screen. If you enter the device pairing menu, you will see a few different options. You can find instructions for pairing a device in the owner's manual. Another video in this series, Bluetooth device pairing, will show you how to connect a training app to the console. The machine settings menu allows you to adjust many different aspects of the console operation. Inside this menu, you can also find your model's accumulated time and distance, update software, or restore the default factory settings. This video provides an overview of the console, to introduce you to all of the things that your equipment can do. You can find more information about many of these topics, in the Matrix Retail Touchscreen Console video series.